have changed, but the scare tactics hadn't. The healthcare industry spent over $100 million to defeat Hillary's healthcare plan, and they succeeded.
And I want to introduce to you the president, because he loves the Easter egg roll.
For the next 7 years in the White House, she was